I'll just personally invite Richard Dawkins, Jerry Coyne, Daniel Dennett, or anybody in that crowd. Yes. Dennis would be happy to debate with you folks, and I'm sure Dennis can arrange for the debate to be held in a perfectly large venue with crowds and cameras and everything. You know, and Dennis, I know you. I know that if you're wrong about anything, you'd welcome to be called out on it so you can be corrected.
Exactly. If one's wrong, you just change your mind. You know, some really brilliant people change their minds. Jack Eccles, who got the Nobel Prize for his work on the nervous system, changed his mind critically about the role of synapses. You can go through a large number of people who, through the observations they made, came to the conclusion they were wrong. If I'm wrong, I'd love to be shown to be wrong.